On to our story. It is a classic case of VIPs making a mockery of the law. Questions are being raised on Haryana police, who have made a series of flip-flops in the case. In the latest, cops have said that they are yet to recover the CCTV footage. In fact, the footage seems to have gone missing. Remember, the woman had claimed that there were 6 to 9 CCTV cameras in the high-profile area.